Hello everyone, welcome to a special episode of Through My Lens podcast, where today we are embarking on a profound journey illuminating a path for the youth and future generations of India. Our culture is steeped in intelligence, smartness, intuition, and an instinctive nature that allows us to execute monumental tasks with apparent ease. However, there's an essential skill we often overlook: the art of documentation and being process-oriented. Historically, our focus has been on celebrating monumental achievements. Even now, we celebrate that of our ancestors. Yet, we find ourselves in debates and conflicts trying to claim those achievements as our own. This struggle primarily stems from a lack of documentation at the time those milestones were achieved. Consider the legendary work of Ramanujan, which now rests safely, not because we preserved it, but because some foreign entities recognize its value and ensured its preservation. This brings to a light a significant gap in our approach, the importance of documenting and claiming our work. With this realization, our podcast today serves as a clarion call to the young and dynamic generation of India. It's a call to embrace and master the discipline of project management. Project management is not just a set of tools for the IT industry. It's a versatile skill that can enhance every aspect of our lives. From orchestrating daily chores like cooking to managing large-scale industrial projects. The potential for the project management to transform our approach to tasks is immense, and it's particularly well-suited for the meticulous and intuitive minds of Indians. We are advocating for a shift in mindset, encouraging our children, the youth, and indeed all of us, to develop our thinking processes within frameworks, to approach tasks and projects in a step-by-step manner, while understanding the critical importance of documenting each step of the journey. This is not merely about claiming credits, it's about creating a legacy of knowledge, a reservoir of information that can inform and inspire generations to come. Even for those who aspire to lead a life of asceticism, there exists a framework, steps to follow, and a method to the pursuit. It's a testament to the fact that structure and documentation are universal principles that can enhance the clarity and purpose of any journey. So to the vibrant young generation of India, I extend this invitation. Let's add a new layer to the way we function. We possess the knowledge of how to accomplish great things, but now it's time to master the art of documenting these processes as well. Let's secure our achievements, big or small, for posterity. Let's make sure that the legacy we leave is not just in our minds or in our words, but recorded for the world to see and learn from. Well, this is one of our mission, and together through project management and meticulous documentation, we can redefine the future. So project management is one of the career options that our young generation can opt for. Thank you.